All right, we're in here in the office at InfoWars. Dale Rundis, one of our supporters, is here, and he's already given us a big fat donation to pay for bandwidth. Our bandwidth and stuff's going up to about 30 grand a month with IT, so it's hard for us to continue operating. So Daryl comes to the rescue. So I'll turn the radio show into a complete infomercial. Though, this video is brought to you by the new line of Patriot t-shirts we have. Great way to wear these, spread the word, meet like-minded people. Live free or die. We're not like the government that taxes you and comes and takes your money and uses it to enslave you. We just ask you to help us continue the operation. Daryl is kind of a joker, and he says if I can eat 6 saltine crackers in 1 minute, that I get $1,000, and I can use that as bandwidth to then fight the New World Order. So I have to do circus seal tricks around here. This is the humiliation of Alex Jones. Now, I know saltines, I'm not allowed to drink water, and so I know they're going to be really dry. I'm not going to be able to do it. But you know what? Doesn't matter, because I'm going to at least try to fight the info war. So have pity on me when I fail, and go get yourself a t-shirt at InfoWars.com or PrisonPlanet.com. Okay, go ahead.
Earn your mark, get set, go.
Oh, my God.
Go, Alex, go. Go, Alex, go. Go, Alex, go.
No, 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 no. Horrible. No way. Like, now that I can look past, it's like torture, it's like fiberglass. I'm sitting there. I can't do it. What the hell?
30 seconds left.
With no water, it's impossible.
I'll make it 2,000. 3.
Somebody get the vacuum cleaner.
You gotta swallow, Alex. He's gonna do it.
Like
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
no
2, 1. Ah!
Not close.
I'll never eat another protein cracker. They're horrible. I don't know.
That's great. Can we hear the comments about this video?